Welcome back, guys. Let's continue the Goblins campaign. I'm gonna save just in case they give up instead of sallying out. I would rather fight it than take it without a fight. Okay, let's end the turn, see what happens. Oh no. They gave up. So I'll have to attack them instead of waiting for them to sally out. I don't want to have to keep reloading it. Let's do it. See some nice troll architecture. Let's go in. Oh, the goblin infantry can have a shield wall. That's pretty cool. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it's the bat riders throwing some kind of missile. We're still winning. Yeah, the goblin infantry are not bad because of the shield wall. They can push through with minimal casualties. Oh, we've already killed most of the bat riders. They really suck in melee range. Oh wow, they're already at 85% down. 88, 89 soon. Coming back. Pretty good ratio. Yeah, the goblin infantry is not bad. Okay, end of turn. Oh, they then sally out. Ah, oh, so annoying. Why are the trolls always giving up? I think I'll just end it here, and then next time we'll fight for Zul'Dazar, and by taking Zul'Dazar we get all of Zandalar. Zandalar is the island, Zul'Dazar is the capital. And it's a citadel. Very high value city. But yeah, I think I'll end this video here. If you guys liked it, don't forget to give it a like, and see you next time.